what's going to happen today is you know, there's a lot of snow and I have to go up there today. So I have these snowshoes. I'm going to make snowshoes out of these. So stay tuned for that. It's sad to do that to these old vintage rackets, but I don't think it'll ruin them too bad. They're the same size shoe. I think some wire will do, just one, to be able to just step on it over the snow. So I'll let us all know how that goes in a moment.